So hello everyone. Okay, welcome to this today's lecture. So in our previous views we have seen how some basic programming in emulator, sorry, assembly language. So now I'm gonna show you two projects. This is a pretty simple project, some simple calculator, but it is quite difficult when you just wanna do it with assembly language. Other structure or object-oriented language is quite easier, but as you all know, this is a quite it's a low-level language, so it's quite difficult to make a project on this language. So first project I'm going to show you is pretty simple. This is a simple calculator. This is gonna add, subtract, multiply and divide numbers. So okay, let's here's the ball rolling. Okay, let's me open the file. And don't worry, I will provide the SM file in I'll provide a link in the description how you can find the code, so don't worry. So okay, here. Where are you? This is what you are looking for. Okay, I have already coded it, so I'm not gonna do it again. I'm just gonna run this and show you how things are going. Okay, say again that I'll provide the code in the description. I'll provide a link in the description where you can find the code. So okay, let's simulate this. All right, it'll take some time. All right, okay, let's run. Okay, so whenever you emulate this, all three options, if you want to add, choose one. If you want to do subtraction, choose two. If you want to do multiplication, choose three. And for division, choose four. So firstly, we're going to do some multiplication. So just press three. And you're asking to enter the first number. Okay, the first number is two and second number is seven. It shows the result. Okay, it's showing the result, and yeah, that's quite simple. Okay, let's reload it again, run this again, and this time I'm gonna do subtraction. So press 2. So the number I want to subtract from is 9, and the number I want to subtract is 6. It is showing the result. Okay, that's how we can. Let me move aside. Okay, here you can see the result. This is correct, and I'll show you other two as well. Let us again reload this it again, run it again. So now press 1 for addition. I'm gonna put 6, 7 is 13. It's quite correct, and reload it again. I'm gonna also show you the division as well. Okay, press 4 and press first number. You want to divide 9 by 3, it's showing the result 3. It's quite simple, and make sure all the value you enter is in decimal form, so sorry, integer form. It won't work if you do enter the value in double on plot, so make sure you enter the value in integer so it can work. It looks very simple, but when you do it with assembly language, it's quite difficult. When you do it with other languages like C, C++, or Java, or Python, it's pretty simple. But thank you for watching, and the next video we're gonna see restaurant management or hotel management project that I have made for my course. Okay, thank you, bye.